For every time the watch page goes to full screen on desktop on YouTube on my iPad because they went forward or back at least twice and I tapped on the screen that happened, then I will hit myself twice. Because that's actually okay, but it's just unlucky.